who runs Science of Change, which is a charity that works on helping people to speak.
Okay.
Where can you read that? Where can you hide it?
Great. Yeah, I do. Good?